show me your hand. Just Ken Pon!
Thank you.